And this is the last race at Cheltenham. It's a flat race. Team Ireland up top, Heavenly Swift, Darren Howes, Kinghorn Palace, Meadow Court, Mary Junior's a favourite for Grey Clutterbuck, Rainer's Lane, Salt Lake City, Frosty Flame, it's all in the hips. Miss Piku, Samoan Eyes, and Van Starter's Hollywood Hinton. And they're racing. No idea why you wouldn't start a flat race out of the barriers. Anyway, it's all in the hips. Our early leader from the favourite, Mary Junior. Along the fence there, Rainer's Lane, and out wide a Frosty Flame. Just in behind a Miss PQ and Heavenly Swift. Fair tempo here. Take this left-hander. A couple of them caught a little bit wide. Miss PQ, the jockey, with smart, he'd take it down on the fence, and he is now. Caught off the track there, Salt Lake City and Meadow Court. No, definitely handicapped by that. Lost valuable ground. Although you think Paul's horse might be able to overcome that. But all in the hips leads. It's all in the hips, Daylight. And then Kinghorn Palace, Mary Junior, Rainer's Lane. Then Samoan Eyes, Van Starter, Salt Lake City, Heavenly Swift, Frosty Flame, Meadow Court, and Miss PQ. So race towards the mile pole in the flat race. It's all in the hips. They've just narrowed that gap down to just over two lengths. Samoan Eyes second. Now Van Starters moves into second. Still off the track. Looking like Burke and Wills. Miss is Meadow Court and Salt Lake City. Down on the fence, Miss PQ. Between them is Frosty Flame and Heavenly Swift. But it's all in the hips, leading. Two lengths to Van Starters, Samoan Eyes. Kinghorn Palace, Mary Junior, Rainer's Lane. Frosty Flame, Salt Lake City, Meadow Court, Miss Piku, Heavenly Swift. 3.5 furlongs left to run. And it's all in the hips. From Mary Junior, Kinghorn Palace, Frosty Flame, Van Starter, Samoan Eyes. I don't think Paul's horse can get up from there. A bit too far back. As they hit the furlong, it's all in the hip, still leading. From Mary Junior, Frosty Flame, Kinghorn Palace. And the favourite moves up onto the outside of us all in the hips and puts the nose in front. They come on down to the line and it gets there. From the fast finishing Frosty Flame and all in the hips. Well, that race changed dramatically within a half furlong, and the favourites got up. Mary Junior ended up being a joint favourite. Congratulations, Grey, with a nice little winner there. All in the Hips was second, Joshua Sullivan. Third, Frosty Flame for Thunder Spark. Fourth, Kinghorn Palace for Jim Murray, who was a joint favourite, and also joint favourite Samoan Eyes. Moliet Surfer was fifth, and the other joint favourite we got down here was Salt Lake City for Paul Rhodes.